Made in Canada. Creative, innovative, and sometimes mind-boggling contributions Canadians have made to the world. At a time when ovens used wood or gas for heat, Thomas Ahearn amazed the world by chaining electricity and using it to cook a meal. As co-owner of an electrical company in Ottawa, Ontario, he was devoted to promoting the wonders of electricity. In 1892, his electric oven was big news. Made of bricks, it stood 6 feet high and 6 feet wide. Two electric heaters provided steady heat, and covered peepholes let Ahearn watch the food inside bake to perfection. The first meal he cooked was for a high society crowd at the Windsor Hotel. He made 21 dishes, from trout to strawberry puffs, and guests were so impressed that the Windsor Hotel immediately ordered an electric oven for its own use. In time, people around the world would come to prefer electric ovens for their easy use and their dry, even heat, which is ideal for baking or roasting.